I'm not worried about these other rappers, Drake says in a new interview with The Fader, which debuted Wednesday, June 24, on thefader.com and is presented by Sprite. I'm not competing with those guys. I already know their hand, I know their move. I study everything. So who keeps Drake looking over his shoulder? I'm worried about the kid sitting in his house that wants to be better than me and all those guys. That's who I'm competing with. That's how I try to keep pushing this forward, just to let that kid know that I'm not done yet.